Hey everybody, we're Needham handicapping Greyhound Racing from the Palm Beach Kennel Club, West Palm Beach, Florida on Sunday afternoon, July the 24th. And this is my day at track.com race of the day. Let's take a look at race 6 this afternoon, folks, 2:30 p.m. Eastern Post Time. This is a Grade D affair. These pups are sprinting 545 yards. Using Quick Dog software, I've isolated a power pup to put on top of my multiple entry contenders list, and on this entry today, number 6, SKN4, I'll make a win place and show wager. I also like to play the boxed exotics here at Palm Beach, so along with number 6 this afternoon, I'll be boxing number 2, Big Action, number 3, Money Market, and number 5, Country Gilmore, 6-2-3-5 in the 6th from Palm Beach. Quick Dog software has helped me find a pair of very playable power pup long shots. I suggest win, place, and show wagers on both of these entries. First comes in race 2, win, place, and show on a 4-1 shot. Number 1, Nino's Trivy Moon. And in race number 3, win, place, and show on a 6-1 shot. Number 2, Sand in My Shorts. So from Palm Beach on a Sunday afternoon, Rick Needham for dayatthetrack.com, reminding you as always to please bet with your head, not over it.